I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me well a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light and
shit.
And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
It does more than turn me on, Mr. Vedder. It makes me calm.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longs to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Liquid eyeliner!
Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my corporate funds, bills us for fees, and I help them. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break them across the goals. Yes, I've had the complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. We got a deal.
I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
Who told you that? That drunken school bus driver? My mother, I'd like to tell you that he was so drunk driving that bus, we almost had an accident this morning.
Life's full of tough choices. Oh, and there is one more thing.
We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have it.
I'm not asking much. Just a token, merely trifle. What I want from you is...
Shut your heels.
Look at your looks. Your pretty face. And don't overestimate the importance of money. Liquid eyeliner.
The men of men are like a lot of flatter.
They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet a man is not preferred for ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, what is idle travel for? Now this for a sentence break! Not for many friends with conversation. Two gentlemen are forwarded when they can. But they don't inform on the lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue will get
shut your heels.
Come on, you poor unfortunate soul! Go ahead! Make your choice!
Very
busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your
shut your heels.
Your poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want a present refreshment, you've got to pay the toll. Take a cup and take a breath, and go ahead and sign the scroll. Got some jets, and now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll.
And more than the sight of it, I love the taste of it. The taste of hot, freshly killed blood.
This poor unfortunate soul!
Oh my God, y'all give it up. That's Felicia O'Toole.